I reached Australia, they said to me, you have arrived illegally here and you came after the 17th of August. The law has changed. You can't get permanence anymore.